device
does? The device is the LA51, a flashbang. What it does is it creates a white flash, just like a firecracker, and it creates a loud bang, and it's used to get the attention of boaters out there that's possibly in violation of a security zone, and it's one of the Coast Guard's last resorts in regards to use of force.
The Coast Guard's used the LA51 as a warning device during migrant and counter-drug missions for years in the offshore environment. The Coast Guard's now using it for our ports, waterways, and coastal security operations here in the main Hawaiian Islands, providing us a safer, non-lethal option in our security operations. Luckily, we've never had to use warning shots before here in the Hawaiian Islands, but we're very encouraged that we now have this non-lethal tool in our inventory, protecting the waters of Hawaii.